Answer this question. Is it okay for a 90-pound Rottweiler to do this? If you said no, then do not let your dog do it. Is it safe for a Rottweiler to nip at your child while chasing him? No. So you really should not allow your dog to do that either. Can your Rottweiler bark at the door when someone is outside? Yes, as long as he stops when you ask. A lot of issues are not black or white, but this should help steer you in the right direction.